4, 1, 2, 3. Well, I found me a little girl and I settled down in a pretty little house in a pretty little town. We got married and promised never to part. And I feel a victim to the hungry heart. And I feel like I'm driving a stolen car on a pitch black night. I'm doing my best to make it through. But I feel like I'm driving a stolen car, sitting down at the first street light. I wanna get caught, but I never do. At first I thought it was just the restlessness, the kind you figure to fade as time goes by and life moves deep. But in the end it was something more, I guess, that made my baby weep. And I feel like I'm driving a stolen car, running on borrowed time. I'm doing my best to make it through. I keep telling I don't know why they never do. She asked if I remember the letters I wrote when our love was young and we were bold. Well, last night I read those letters and they made me feel 100 years old. There's a river so effortlessly. There's a party out on County Line and they'll be dancing down at 7 Trees. In the banks I can see those party lights shine. Maybe she's there, maybe she's waiting for me. Last night I dreamed I made the call. I promised to come home forevermore. Once again we stood on the wedding steps of Victory Hall and walked arm in arm through that chapel door. I remember.